Human rights, the main ideal that our country was formed upon, was denied for many. Felix Longoria fought for the country that we all love, and even though he fought to protect us, ethnocentric people denied his funeral just because of his race and skin tone, just because he is a member of a minority. Nobody deserves to be treated this way, especially after all he did to defend us. 10 years after his death, the only place his family was allowed to bury him was in Washington, D.C., what is now a 24-hour drive from his hometown in Texas. They couldn't bury him anywhere else because even funeral homes and graveyards were run by prejudice.
Funds to buy funerals for our fallen amigos. For only 99 cents a day, you and the people around you can help ensure that these Mexicans will have funerals and they won't be oppressed like Felix was. R.I.P. Felix Longoria. One like equals one prayer. Don't